everybody out in the audience for coming out tonight. I'm just mad because I can't play no more. I can't entertain y'all like I used to. But let me say one more line before I leave the building. Right now, man, I'm so choked up, I want to cry.
Go ahead, man.
Because all the love that I feel in this building is just so unreal. You know, but I ain't never been ashamed of my being here to cry in front of people. I cried around the voices. I cried when they gave me. Yeah, I did. But the bottom line is, each and every one of y'all, I just want to say thank you. And I just, I'll take this to the grave. I just don't know how that's made me just feel so loved and wanted. I just can't explain it to you. It's better than this pain I'm feeling right now. My head and going to my side for a long, long, long time. Now, what I said, I can't wait for that something to get old so I can whoop his butt. I'm going to wait until he get old and can't come be in a wheelchair and then I'll take him down. Because Bill put something over him a few times, but the bottom line is, the way things have had it look like I'm going to have to take that back and make up with you because I'm the one that's looking old and in the wheelchair.
Hey, let me tell a funny story about you. I'm going to tell y'all a funny story. Rick House and I ended up in Louisiana for a guy named Cowboy Bill Watts. And if you didn't know Cowboy Bill Watts, you missed out on something in the wrestling business. Now, Rick got a bonus one year and he said, are you paying attention here? Remember this?
Yes.
So he got that $3,000, $4,000, $5,000 bonus thing. And he said, hey man, how about this bonus? You know what the money was? It was $3,000 or $4,000 that Bill Watts had fined Brick out for either not showing up,
late,
or bringing women in. Well, we won't get into that. There's another story. Brick paid his own bonus.
Yes, sir.
I just thought that was kind of a funny story that I could share with the people. And we certainly appreciate all of you coming out here to support this man. And we're all here to do the same thing. So, God bless you, Rick. Love you, man. You know that.
You too, Bill.
Right. And I'm like a best man. And I love you, bro. And I can't remember the last time I got a love.
Tell Aunt Lucille. Get up. Shake Aunt Lucille what?
I have never been on my side. I have even an important thing to worry about, like a keep all the women satisfied.
Talk to him, my brother.
Nah. I'm so healthy, I ain't never had the flu. I got brains combined with bronze. All this and brown eyes too. I got that rich caramel color, like a brown paper sack. And even though I got this cancer, ladies, I still got a good, strong back.
Like Mama said.
One thing about it, I've always been good when I got a partner, but I'm great when I was by myself alone. And I've always been the baddest man of gentlemen when it comes to shit on this microphone.